Okay, we're gonna do circle, box, cross. It's a finger spelling practice. So I'm gonna finger spell five names. She's gonna write it down. Then when we're done, I'm going to let her know which one to circle, which one to box, and which one to cross out. You have my board?
Ready? Ready?
Okay. Name number one. Okay. Name number two. Name number three. Okay, let's see if she got it right.
Okay.
Here's the answer.
And this is what I got.
Yay.